Emil, you had some big announcement to make, which you had mentioned in the earlier rounds here. Can you share it with us?
Yeah, I think Gibraltar deserves to be a place for the big news coming from. And the news are about our agreement with World Chess, previously known as Aegon. You know, Aegon previously had control over the whole World Championship cycle. It's no more. The agreement has been signed. And starting from the already next candidate tournament and World Championship match, everything, it passes under the direct control of FIDE. So FIDE would be in charge for all these events, regaining a control. Aegon or World Chess, I call it Aegon because everybody knows under its name, although it's for a couple of years now, World Chess, will conduct Grand Prix series in cooperation with FIDE. 2019 and 2021, they preserve this right to conduct the series. FIDE will actually help financially to raise the status of these events, because the Grand Prix series we are launching, we also want it to be very strong and to have all the best players, because we also have two spots to the candidate tournaments through this Grand Prix series. But the most important part, that the World Championship, which is a pinnacle of whole chess activity, which is the event everybody follows, FIDE will be in full charge and control and responsibility, of course. It is important also to notice that the Grand Prix series changes its format, and it will be, I think it will be rather attractive KO knockout format with 16 players on every leg, and we expect it to be attended by the most of the top players, because two spots will be there. And previously, if you remember, the Grand Prix series did have a spot, but did not have a decent prize fund. And we found it odd that players basically had to play it even under not very convincing conditions, just in order to try and qualify. We thought it should not be a case, and FIDE stepped in just finding money to increase the prize funds to a decent level.
This is big news. So FIDE and Aegon's agreement on the World Championship, the contract, has been terminated?
Yes, it has been terminated or amended, whatever, call it this way. And the new agreement has been signed, and it has been just a couple of days ago confirmed by the FIDE Presidential Board, which means we are sort of untying our hands, and we are already announcing that we will stage a tender, a bidding procedure, both for candidates and for World Championship match. And parties interested could also take part in it. So it would not be under the curtains decision. It would be proper tender. We would be welcoming bidding procedure for, and everybody who believes that they can stage it on a high level are welcome to bid, of course, under the regulations we are going to issue.